Hey there. So today we are mixing colors with three basics, which are yellow, blue, and red. Okay. So let's remove these colors, and firstly let's mix the red towards the yellow here, and the red towards the blue, like this. Next we're gonna take the yellow, and we're gonna mix that together in the center. So we made three shades right here. And yeah, basically some titanium white in here. Make a nice almost skin tone. Now we're gonna mix, cleaning brush, we're gonna mix the blue and the red. First it doesn't really show much. Let's open it up with a little blue, let's see what happens. Excuse me. Okay, we're back. Let's make another shade here. Oops. Out of the frame. Oh, anyways, you get the point. That's pretty. And next, we're gonna make the greens. So we take the yellow and the blue. Beautiful light green. Okay, and as darker we go, the darker green it gets. Don't put any black on your green, just darken it up with some blue, as you see. Okay, and that's that. And of course, you can check what you make when you add a little titanium white for the highlights. And here you go, three colors.